C. M. Mario. Is he in the game?
Hello, hello, my dear Simnatic amigos, my CMers. Merry Christmas. Who would have thought Mario Afonso would be the first one in 2024 to give you Merry Christmas? And as the title suggests there will be a shortlist of all the free players, basically, that I could find. I will tell you the criteria for this and a few other tips, so stick around for the next couple of minutes, okay? I just chose Pistoiese here as a possible classic example of why would you want this list for any reason, right? You could even make the sacrifice of keeping Akasu here, right? And David Day, and just build a team around them. You can just collapse them. They are in Serie B of Italy, so you will have access to basically, maybe not Taribo West, because you can't afford his wage, but the bulk of the list is going to be yours, so that's a good example. No restrictions as well with foreigns or anything like that, so classic example would be go to Serie B, pick up a team, and this list could be pretty fun. Like, you just like get rid of all the players, buy like 35 of them, and conquer the Serie B, see them develop or not, see where you can go, who you can sell. Just a different concept, really. Or you can pick up a team that's really, really, really bad from the end of the world, and at least you will have automatically like a list of players. Of course, it's going to be more reduced than this, because I have selected all the competitions in the game, every single one of them, all the divisions, blah, blah, blah. And I went through basically every single player. I didn't base this list, so the criteria first. What is this list? I did not base this list on any CM scout or anything like that, or the potential ability, all that jazz, right? No. I went through this list one by one, and I added to the short list anyone that I considered to be relevant. So this took me ages. 1,090 pages times 16, which is the number there, it gives you 17,000 and whatever players, so it's a lot of players. It's not gonna be done in a day, unless you're crazy. But yeah, it was a pain in the hole, but I got the list done, right? So that's how I got all the players. Went there, player, no club, the huge, went through every single one of them. There will be variants, I suppose, in a few players, because they will not be generated depending on your save, but if you have maximum database, and even if you just select the league, I will show you what happens afterwards, right? So the short list looks like this, so you have an idea. We have 1,722 players, right? 1,722 players handpicked by moi. Basically, not all of them are superstars, but all of them are here for a reason. They can be useful even in the dumps of somewhere if you don't have anything to go for, but they are minimally good. So in 17,000, I ended up with 1,700. That's approximately 10% of everything I looked at. So it's a lot. The list is going to be there. It's going to be Mario's 0.60 free meat, and it's going to be available for you to download there on the description below. Before you go and download it and say goodbye to me, just a word of advice. Do not press continue game with the short list completely loaded, or you will potentially end up with, I don't know, 5,000 to 10,000 messages in the next page, which is going to be awful, right? It's going to be absolutely awful, so please don't do that. But I can give you an example. So this is with the maximum possible database exactly here, where I filter them all one by one, blah blah blah. But you have a lot of players, a lot, like even under 21s or interested under 21s. You have 709 players to choose from, right? You have players from everywhere. You got guys from India, like this guy here. Again, not dazzling, but depending on where you are, this guy can have a role for you. He can score goals. It's clear, right? So, a lot of fun to be had with this list. Of course, some of you are going to be like, ah, but that's shit. Yeah. Look, it is what it is, but it might open up the idea for you to have like a different type of challenge, a bit of fun in a different way, right? So I think this is a pretty good list. Oh yeah, you got the Kostas Kododimos, for example. This guy is very, very interesting. I haven't signed this guy, per se, but I have heard of him, like people that signed him. Interesting there, build that thing, like jump by. And again, not all the players I have here are going to have exactly the same attributes generated in your save. For example, Paiva here. This guy is a weak Paiva, or weakish. I mean, he's got the jumping. I mean, this Paiva in particular is going to score a lot of goals because he's got the basis of jumping, not a lot of strength, but he will get somewhere off the ball, pace, finishing. This is actually a decent Paiva, but your Paiva might not come with 18 jumping, might come with 9 or something. You might have a bit more flair, who knows, anticipation. I've seen this guy coming with 15, and anticipation for me is the biggest differential attribute for any player in any position, whoever he is. Only the greats have great levels of anticipation. Anticipation is not for everyone, like pace or strength or technique or set pieces or something like that. Anyone can have that, can have those, but anticipation is always the criteria, I think, even from the beginning of the game. If I do this, I reduce my list to 496 players, and you can see that the names are all pretty damn good. These usually translate into, you know, the stardom, the super differential, regardless of the position. Anticipation is eminently needed for everyone. But anyway, I'm moving apart from the thing. So, do not press continue there. Select the player you want. For example, Kostodimos, Kokodimos, whatever. You go here. He's going to be not here, but he's going to be on the future transfer. So what you should do is remove the list, right? And then, like, just delete the entire list, delete, here, boom, no, not like that, but on the screen, clear, there, see, then you can press continue, and you won't only have one use. But if you do the opposite, so do your search, get your players, get your 35s, whatever, get your sales all on board, spend a bit amount of time on the first day, but then set yourself up for the next 2 years or something, you could do that, and then you can sell the list as well. It doesn't have players that are over 31 years old. I forgot to mention that. That's very relevant, right? Everyone is 31 or less, turning 32 to the next year. But the idea is, at least you can always sell the guy the next year without dramas. Get something out of it. Thank you, sir. Bye. Maybe now you sign another replacement, even cheaper. Probably that's going to happen, and that's how the game rolls a lot. So I'm going to restart the game, and I'm going to show you what could happen if you would potentially go into a league where you did not select a lot of leagues, or none league, no league at all, like Northern Ireland test. So this is just Northern Ireland. So yeah, I'm going to show you now what happens if you join a league where basically a save in the basics. It's got maximum database, but I only selected Northern Ireland. Right, so there should not be that many players generated. So we're gonna load the list and see what happens. Right, still we have 368 players. Right, on the list free, but of course these guys are not interested, not directly. Press interested. You still have 159 players to choose from. You know what I mean? Like, and you just arrived in a club that has no money, nothing, no. A horrible team. You can just get rid of all these guys and go in another direction. If you can get money, even better, who knows. But like, there's just a lot of possibilities. I'm giving you the example here of, like, what if you just don't select any leagues at all? As long as you have maximum database, you should have access to a lot of players still, a lot. And this is like one of the crappiest teams you can find, and there's still interested players for free on this. If not interested, boom, you multiply this to 34 pages. So it's cool, man. I hope you guys get the concept. I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm planning on maybe doing an example save or something like that, do a season, or I don't know, maybe an adventure based on this short list. But anyway, enjoy, guys. Ho ho ho, Merry Christmas. I'll see you soon. Bye.
CM Mario, is he in the game?